Happy morning to you all. Blue Stars Higher Secondary School welcomes you all to learn the vocabulary exercise compound words. What are compound words? A compound word is a combination of two or more words that function as a single unit of meaning. There are three types of compound words. What are they? Closed, open, hyphenated. Closed compound words are formed when two unique words are joined together. For example, notebook, classroom, flower pots, etc. So these two words close to each other, that's why it is called as closed compound words. Next one, open compound words. It has a space between the words, but when they are read together, a new meaning is formed. Post office, fingerprint, etc. The third one, hyphenated compound words, are connected by a hyphen. 3 years old, child. Son-in-law, father-in-law. Passengers by, attorney general, like that. Next, this is the textual exercise. Fill in the blanks choosing the appropriate compound words from those given in the box. Rita hurried along the road, dressed in her spotless new dress, towards the bus stop. Before sunset, she had to reach the house of her grandmother. But the first half hour travel was slow due to traffic jam. Her homecoming would be regarded with joy. She was overstraining herself to reach the place. When she finally stepped into the courtyard, she was received with a big hug by her kind aunt. She was in time to join the gentlefolk at the village for a sing-song. Match the words in column A with their pairs in column B to form compound words and write them in column C. We have to choose the appropriate word from the B column and we have to write the compound words in the C column. Mantle, we have to choose where it is. Mantle will be suitable to the lashes. Mantle lashes, no. Mantle wheel, no. Mantle gate, no. Mantle knob, no. Mantle piece, yes. Mantle piece is the right answer. Like the same, we have to choose. Eyelashes, waterproof. Beehive, toll gate. Door knob, spinning wheel. That's it. Some other additional compound words. Foothills, noun plus noun. Landmark, noun verb. Duty free, noun adjective. Washout, noun adverb. Whitewashing, noun gerund. Handwritten, noun participle. Countryside, noun preposition. Swimming pool, gerund noun. Playground, verb noun. Typewrite, verb. Tax free, verb adjective. Give up, verb preposition. Typesetting, verb gerund. Goodwill, adjective noun. Clear cut, adjective verb. Hard working, adjective gerund. Dark blue, adjective. Ready made, adjective past participle. Fast forward, adverb noun. Outgoing, adverb gerund. Well behaved, adverb past participle. Overbridge, preposition noun. Overthrow, preposition verb. Outgoing, preposition gerund. Now we are going to see the combination of noun plus noun. Seafood, starlight, schoolboy. Combination of adjective plus noun. Goodwill, software, gentleman. Gerund plus noun. Sewing machine, walking stick, washing machine, etc. Adverb noun. Inside, outpost, fast food. Verb plus adverb. Washout, flashback, makeover. Noun plus verb. Nightfall, daybreak, waterfall. Adjective plus verb. Free drive, dry clean, deep fry. Adverb plus verb, outrun, well defined, downcast. Noun plus adjective, radioactive, light sensitive. Adjective plus adjective, pale blue, light green. Adverb plus participle, outsourcing, incoming. Some other additional words, stargazing, windscreen, landmark, cricket ground, headlight, eyebrow, lighthouse, ice cream, goodwill, waterfall, horsepower, blueprint, seaport, overload, safeguard, riverbed, typewriter, foothills, flycatcher, ice caps, sieving machine, inside, washout, flashback, makeover, nightfall, daybreak, free drive, dry clean, deep fry, outrun, well defined, downcast, radioactive, light sensitive, outsourcing, incoming, pale blue, light green. Yes, thank you students. Next we are going to learn about affixes such as prefix and suffix. Now, what is prefix? It's a prefix is a letter or a group of letters which is added to the beginning of a root word or base word in order to modify it. Usually the new word formed is the opposite of the given word. For example, in plus audible, inaudible. Agree, dis plus agree, disagree. A suffix is a letter or a group of letters added to the end of a root word or base word. By adding suffixes, the grammatical function of the word changes. Constant plus ly, constantly. Manage plus meant, management. Words that are derived or formed from the base word by adding prefixes and suffixes are called derivatives. This is the textual exercise in the first unit. Form two derivatives from each of the following words: honest, dishonest, honesty. Manage, manager, management. Differ, different, difference. Beauty, beautify, beautiful. Peace, peaceful, peacefulness. Arrange, arrangement, arranger. Collect, collector, collection. Approve, disapprove, approval. Narrate, narrator, narration. Class, classify, classification. Classic, classical. Form the opposites of the words given below by prefixing an, in, dis, ir, ill appropriately. Fortunate, unfortunate. Respect, disrespect. Rational, irrational. Direct, indirect. Comfortable, uncomfortable. Regular, irregular. Active, inactive. Agree, disagree. Obedient, disobedient. Continue, discontinue. Decent, indecent. Legitimate, illegitimate. Aware, unaware. Finite, infinite. Necessary, unnecessary. Relevant, irrelevant. Now we are going to learn some other additional prefixes, some of the prefixes and the connected words. Anti, anti-aircraft, antibiotic, anti-clockwise, antisocial. Arc, archangel, archbishop, archway, archrival. Bi, bicycle, bilabial, bilateral, bimonthly. Co, co-author, co-exist, cooperate, co-producer. Contra, contradiction, contra-distinction, contra-flow, contra-indicate. Counter, counteract, counter-attack, counter-clockwise, counter-path. D, decode, defame, degrade, defrost. Dia, diagram, dialogue, diameter, diametric. Dis, disagree, discharge, disorder, disqualify. En, encourage, encircle, enlarge, enslave. X, exchange, export, ex-serviceman, express. Fore, forecast, foreknown, foretell, forerunner. Hyper, hyperactive, hypermarket, hypertension, hypersensitive. Ill, illegible, illegal, illogical, illiterate. im impossible, impolite, imprint, impure, in inactive, inland, inside, invocate, interaction, intercity, interchange, international, ir irregular, irrational, irresponsible, irrelevant, mal malfunction, malnutrition, malpractice, maltreatment, micro microbiology, microchip, microfilm, microphone, miss misbehave, mislead, misplace, misunderstand, multi multicolor, multifaceted, multimedia, multipurpose, non non-existent, non-payment, non-stick, non-violence, out outbreak, outdoor, outnumber, outside, over overconfident, overflow, overload, overpower, pan pan-American, pan-African, pan-Indian, pandemic, poly polyclinic, polyglot, polygraph, polytechnic, post post-war, postgraduate, postpaid, postscript, pre precaution, preface, prepaid, pre-record, pro proclaim, pro-democracy, prolong, pronoun, re rearrange, rebuild, recall, rediscover, semi semiconductor, semi-final, semi-vowel, semi-circle, sub subcontinent, sub-editor, submarine, subtitle, tri triangle, tricolor, tricycle, trilateral, un unaffected, uncertain, unfair, unhappy, under underdeveloped, underestimate, underwater, underworld, uni unicellular, unicameral, uniform, unilateral, up upgrade, uphill, upset, upward. Thank you. Some other additional suffixes: al, logical, magical, national, economical, il, ductile, fragile, juvenile, volatile, ductile, textile, ling, princeling, duckling, hireling, nestling, let, booklet, leaflet, eaglet, droplet, et, novelet, kitchenette, itty, visibility, ability, durability, capability, ductility, sensibility, eyes, criticize, familiarize, verbalize, popularize, vandalize, publicize, lee, slowly, sweetly, immediately, frequently, quickly, ness, happiness, kindness, able, capable, available, breakable, portable, ment, entertainment, government, management, shen, collection, information, connection, aisle, mobile, ductile, versatile, fragile, docile, juvenile, volatile, full, faithful, handful, delightful, food, childhood, neighborhood, ish, feverish, foolish, ing, misunderstanding, able, irresistible, ship, scholarship, friendship, as, courageous, dangerous, age, mileage, orphanage, ants, appearance, clearance, archy, matriarchy, hierarchy, eight, fortunate, activate, ends, intelligence, reference, shell, essential, commercial, ian, comedian, musician, ick, atomic, patriotic, ism, capitalism, terrorism, ist, geologist, cyclist, you, passive, positive, less, thankless, careless, logy, technology, terminology, re, bravery, stationary, stir, youngster, spinster, wise, clockwise, markwise. Thank you, students.